He's a relative unknown on the international stage. He's a lawyer by profession. After a number of years working as a diplomat and a junior minister, in 1992, he was promoted to the position of Deputy Chief Justice of Supreme Constitutional Court. Just 2 days ago, Morsi, the ousted president, made Mansour the Chief Justice of the Constitutional Court of Egypt. And now, with the army's backing, he's the country's interim president and will be sworn in on Thursday.